Hi, this is Katelyn Liu, and I'll be going through the lesson two worksheets for sixth grade. So the first sheet you should have gotten should say multiply or divide. I'm only going to do two questions, I think. One division, one multiplication, because this should be review. So, first one says 2,560 divided by 12. 12 goes into 25 two times, equals 24. Minus 1, move the 6 down, 16. 12 goes into 16 one time, and that once is 12. And bring the 0 down. 12 goes into 43 times, and we're remainder 4. So make sure to put your remainders as well. So number 2 is 5,709 multiplied by 146. 9 times 6 is 54, 6 times 7 is 42, and that becomes 34, 4 times 9 is 36, and this becomes 22, and since it's multiplied by 1, it's simply the same thing, and you want to add them all up together. Let's see, this equals 15, I believe. 13 as well. Okay, and that would be your answer. 800,514. So, the second page is mixed review and test prep. Number one says, how much less than 489,392 is 48,939? So, that is simply subtraction, that's worded differently. So this becomes 440,454. So number two should be, or number two, three, and four are conversions that are pretty simple, you should know. Let's see. Number 5 says the perimeter of a rectangle parking lot is 50 feet. So perimeter is all the sides added up together. So if the width is 5 more than the length, what are the length and width of the parking lot? So let's say this is the width and this is the length, right? We know that the width is 5 more than the length. So looking at the answers, we can already cross out the ones where the width is less than the length, which is this one, and also this one. Now, let's consider A. So A is saying that the width is 20 feet. So it'd be 20, and then 20, and then 5, and then 5. Well, that would equal 40, plus 5 equals 50. So A looks like a good answer. Let's just check C just in case. C has 15, and 10, and 10, so that'd be 30 plus 20 equals 50 as well. So these two are right, but then it says the width is 5 more than the length. In A, the width is 15 more, so actually the answer is C. Number 6 says write the value of the bolded digit in each number. This should be pretty easy. This one is 20,000, this one is 30, this one is 400, this one is 400 million, and more, and this one is 2 billion. Okay, numbers get big. Moving on, we have some word problems. I'm gonna do two, there's two pages of them. So this one says, Miss Jill wants to buy 23 volleyballs for $368. If she were to buy only 7 volleyballs at the same price per volleyball, what would her new total be? So, 23 volleyballs for $368. We want to find out what the price is for one volleyball. So we obviously have to divide. So, how many times does 23 go into 36, which is 1? And we're left with 138. How many times does 23 go into 138. Let's see. Six times exactly. So each volleyball is $16. Now, if she only wanted to buy seven and each one is 16, then 7 times 16 is equal to $112. Okay. Let's do one on the last page. So, number 6. Joe went to eat at a restaurant. His bill came out to be $35, and he decided that he wanted to pay a 20% tip for the service. How much money did Joe end up spending on his meal? So, his meal, meaning his total that he paid before he left. So, 20% tip for the service. The 20% is based off of the $35. So, he's paying $35 and 20% of the $35. So, 35 times 0.2 gives us 7 dollars. $7 is how much he's paying for the service. It is his tip, but he's not only paying $7 because his bill or for his food is $35. So $35 plus the $7 we're given, I was almost gonna multiply there. It's 42. He's paying $42 in total. Okay.